Hello, beautiful. Oh, my little gangsters. Are you gonna help me today? You think it's gonna be a beautiful artwork? Oh, those are my inspirations. Okay. My angels. Okay, let's get started. You get lost. All right. Time to start my project. That's a little treat for you guys. Those white birds are native South Floridian birds called ibises, and we call them neighborhood birds. They come and eat the grass every day, and they inspire me tremendously. All right, let's get to my project. I mix 360 milliliters of resin and hardener, and I put a separate amount of clear resin mixed with opaque casting craft. See the list of materials below. And I poured that white mixture into the pipe and let it sit for 15 minutes so I can later delineate the details of this project, of this artwork. And now I'm pouring the clear over the mold and spread it around as so. So I mixed a little bit of orange, magenta, and purple, and I'm gonna pour it as so. I will, the rest of the video, I will put subtitles and let you enjoy the mesmerizing process with a nice music, nice chill out music. Enjoy, have fun, relax, and thank you for watching. guys. It's a beautiful, beautiful morning. Okay. Let's unload this beauty. It's a Christmas morning. I always love to see the surprises this process will give me. All right, so this goes here, and here. The best gift. Here we go. Still bending. You see, I wanted the sides to be curved like this. All right, so let's see. Unwrapping Christmas gifts. I want to reuse this cellophane, so I'm trying to be very mindful of everything. How I use my cups. Okay. How I use my materials. I reuse the tape usually, I reuse the cellophane. Is perfectly and can be reused perfectly. Gosh, it's such a happy piece again. Happy. Oh my god. Look at this beauty. Oh my goodness. And this can be reused as well. And I get, oh, sun. Oh, thank you. And I can continue sculpting it. It's still not 100% cured. It's only been overnight. Nicely bendable. And yes, my form was not symmetrical. It was more of a triangular like that. Let's see. I might want it to be a little more vertical than spread out, but this is pretty too. I think so. So when I was taking after 5 hours, the way I sculpted it, it kind of still clinged together because it was not cure at all. I mean, it was good enough to take it out of the mold, but yeah, it got stuck here, which is okay. Everything is okay with art. Everything is okay. I'm not crazy about the shape. So I have to think of what I have here and sculpt a little bit more. I'm probably gonna do it like that. Okay, what can we do? What can we do here? We can put this. Mm-hmm.
or just leave it as is. I do like how it curves a little bit. I think I like it flat like this. I'm gonna put something under here so it will still be a little curvy, and let it sit for another for another day. Have to figure out what to put in my bubbles. Let's see if the bubbles. Oh, perfect! Yay! I love to blow bubbles. Yeah, this goes here. Hey, bubbly, that's it. Oh, that's perfect. Let's see this one. Guess I'm not gonna blow bubbles today. And I can put this one. Yep. Stretch out this one a little bit. And I don't have bubblies anymore. Maybe we can put this. Anything else? Ready? Excellent. Excellent, excellent. And okay, and put something here. Let's see, another. Another pipey thing. Let's see this one. One can go under here. Okay, like that. It's a little too big. Okay, I guess. Maybe this goes here and this goes here. Okay. Okay, so yeah. It's nice. Okay, now I'm gonna put something heavy here again. Something rounded, yeah. All right, and okay. That's it, and I will leave it for another, I don't know, till the evening. We'll check it out later. Okay, see you later, guys. Okay, guys, let's unload this beauty again. It's beautiful. beautiful. I'm gonna make some pictures for you and you will see the final presentation. Okay guys, I decided to resculpt it. I like it to be more vertical and wavy, and I just placed it inside the salad bowl, and I'm just gonna tape it again. I really want it to be still bendable. Yeah, I like this waves. Alright, so what we're gonna do is, okay, and I want to straighten this back. I'm going to put this in here. I like this shape. All right, leaving again to cure. Okay. Hi guys, okay, we're gonna wrap this beauty. Ho ho ho. Oh my goodness. Oh, I love this shape so much better. I redid it. And this is it. Oh, I love these curves. So pretty. Here we go. I'm gonna make some beautiful pictures for you. Gonna find some elegant spot. Oh gosh, Love this gold, shining, glittering. It's such a happy, 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 beautiful piece. Alrighty.